Grandpa, what is it? It's time for my driving lesson.
I said tomorrow.
Please, Grandpa, I beg you, please. Today's the only day I can, I beg you.
Have you washed the car?
Yes, I've washed it.
Have you washed the tires?
Yes.
Have you checked engine oil?
Yes.
Have you cleaned the house?
Yes.
Are you lying to me?
Yes. No, I mean no, I'm not telling lies, no.
Ah.
I'm ready.
If you kill me on the road, eh? Hey! I will kill you. I will come as a ghost and come and kill you. Don't kill me. Let us go.
Yeah! I love you.
You are ready for the driving lesson. Let's go. Hey! What? You are coming to spark the car. You know where the city bed? Huh? Sorry, seatbelt. I'm too excited. Like, you know, I'm excited. Hey, I'm trying better. I'll even put on this thing, right? Take your time. Ding! Ah! Yes. Now, let's go. Hey! What? Before you even start the car, you have to pray. Huh? Okay, let's pray. You have to learn how to pray. Don't do that.
Dear Lord, we thank you for today. We thank you for everything you've done for us. Lord, we pray that wherever we are going to for this driving lesson, you keep us safe and you keep me sane. In Jesus' name I pray with thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Okay. Hey! What? I have not prayed. Everybody who is in your car must pray. Even if you're having 20 passengers, they all have to pray one by one. Ah! Everybody has to pray so everybody no die in the accident. So you have to pray. Okay? Let's go. Okay. God, it is your favorite man here. It is your grandpa. And a lot I know that somebody wants to kill me on this way, but I will not die. You say that I will not die. So somebody, God, my grandson, who wants to kill me, will not kill me in this car, not even in this house. So let us go, come back, so I give somebody an ass whooping. Thank you, Lord. I love you. Bye-bye. Peace. Amen. Amen. Now let's go. Hey!
What?
You have to play the gospel music before we go. Boom, boom. Grandpa, we've not started a car. No, we don't spark the car first. You have to play. After praying, you play some small gospel music, then we go. You want us to play gospel before the car starts. Let's go. Okay. Wake up! Huh? We are just 2 minutes of music till you are sleeping. Huh? Are you okay now? Now can we go? Spark the car, let's go. Thank you very much. What is happening? Grandma, please, the car is not starting. Spark it! It's not starting, look. Aye, stop it. Let me go and fix the car and come back. Go and check.
Open sesame.
Grandpa, you're supposed to be touching this thing. Touch it.
Do you know what to do? Huh? How many times have you been driving? Let me do the thing. You do not know how to do the thing. Let me drive the thing. What are you telling me? Huh?
Grandpa, if you don't know how to do it, let me just call the mechanic. Let me just call the mechanic right now, please.
We should call mechanic for what? Why should we call mechanic? Every day we should call mechanic. We call mechanic. Why should I call mechanic? Do this thing. Let me touch some things and see.
Shake it. It work. And you press. And you touch. And you give it. Grandpa, do it well. Let's go.
Get out of this! Get out of the car!
There is no driving lesson for you, buddy, today. There is no driving lesson for you. Get out! Get out of my car! Ah.
Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe if you haven't. I love you.